I like that one where you can punch in your number and they'll call you back.
And they'll call you back, yeah.
But then they call you back 2 hours later and it always starts to. All right, four little words. I love Virginia Madsen. The actress is so great and has been in so many things. It just goes on and on, including now Swamp Thing. We press a button and there she is. Hi, Virginia. Good morning to you.
Hi, Sam. Oh, I wish I was there. You know I'm always crushing on you.
Oh, you see, it's a
huge... Yeah.
You know what? Okay. If the city of Los Angeles and the rest of you could leave Virginia and I alone, we need to talk. Likewise, good to see you, Virginia. Now, Swamp Thing turns out to be, like, kind of apropos for everything that's going on now.
Well, yes, it's unusually timely, isn't it? There's a strange virus in the swamp, But, you know, we made this a couple years ago, so we were not aware that it would, you know, become a real thing that's in our world. Of course, Swamp Thing world is sort of a Southern Gothic Beauty and the Beast, and it's a really enchanted world, just filled with all kinds of strange creatures, and Swampy, of course, being the number one
strangest creature. But let me ask you this, and I think this happens sometimes. You complete a project, and then you've heard that phrase, it's in the can for a while, and then they decide to release it. As our world was changing, and then you heard, oh, the CW is going to air this, did you think, gee, this is the most unusual thing?
Oh, well, you know, we were all, this whole cast is, and our show creator, Mark Verheiden, and our producers, you know, we all became very, very close. We really became our Swampy family. And so when we all left and went home, it was so sad. And then when it reemerged, as he does from the swamp, it was a great celebration. We couldn't get together, but we had a big Zoom, and everyone is just couldn't be happier that we found such a big audience, and it's so beautiful, it's so cinematic, and it was a real surprise.
All right, you play Maria, and there's some tragedy in her life, but now you have an opportunity to raise Susie?
Well, yes, at this point in our story, I still blame Crystal, who plays Abby Arcane. I blame her for the death of my daughter, who I've been seeing as a ghost, maybe? We don't really know. And there's a little girl that is spiritually in contact with Swamp Thing. I don't know that. But I get a chance to raise this little girl, giving me a second chance to have a daughter. And my evil husband, Avery, is unbeknownst to me. And so I still think he's a good man.
All right, we have a clip we're going to look at.
You can tell that he's evil. You can just tell.
Here's the CW Swamp Thing. Take a look at this.
I understand you're not accustomed to hearing it. But the answer is no.
What are you talking about, man? I just brought Dr. Woodrow down here. Now we are close to a major breakthrough.
It's my money. And I've been funding this nonsense of yours long enough. And I've had enough of you throwing our life savings into that swamp and chasing your delusions of grandeur.
What's going on with you? What are you doing? What are you doing, Maria? Maria! Maria!
Oh, that looks really, really good.
That's telling them. Will Patton is doing all this experimenting with chemicals in the swamp, and I don't really know how bad it is. But I'm the one with the money. So that's the first sign of trouble when I turn him down.
Ooh.
He's not happy. He's really not happy about it.
Uh-oh. You have gotten us certainly intrigued, Virginia. It is so good to see you. We'll tell folks that Swamp Thing airs Wednesdays right here on KTLA nationwide on the CW. Really great to talk to her. Eric and Jess, back to the two.
Why? Because she crushes on you?
And she's talented, and she has other qualities.
It's giving me a hard time.